The Eva Longoria Foundation helps young Latinas reach their full potential through educational programs and entrepreneurial programs. So tonight is the celebration of our work throughout the year.
That's awesome.
And we get to honor some amazing people. Tonight we're honoring America Ferrera for her insane activism. Mm-hmm. And she's like a pure example of what a Latina can accomplish. And we're also honoring Howard Buffett, who's a Latina trapped in a white man's body. He is an amazing human being who helped me start the Eva Longoria Foundation. Yeah. So we have a great tribute to him as well.
He's been a supporter for years.
For years.
You managed to pull off being a working mom so brilliantly and still being committed to all your different endeavors. And I was curious because I know Santi's always on the set a lot.
Yeah.
When's he getting in front of the camera?
You know what? He's been in a lot of photo shoots. Every time I'm at a photo shoot, he comes and they're like, oh, throw him in. And he's like a natural. But I don't know if he's going to be an actor. I think he's going to be a scientist or a doctor.
Well, we'll see what he wants to be.
Whatever
you
he gotta wants
support.
To be.
That's what I noticed with kids. You got to support them with whatever they want to be,
right?
Well,
you push yours towards
Well,
towards
I just want
karate.
Him to work. Oh, yeah.
And
no, jujitsu.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, and then they're going to have all the injuries Mario has.
Thanksgiving around the corner. What are you most thankful for this year in particular?
Santino Bastoni. My Santino.
First, how many nicknames does he have? He's Santiago, then he's Santi,
and now
he's like Jay-Z.
Now he's Santino Bastoni. So we've made him Italian.
Yeah, exactly. Now he's Italian.
We call him Santino the most. Santino is
That's
Santi's
funny.
Nickname.
That's yeah. Wait, no, crazy? Santi's his nickname.
No, we call
Because his name is Santiago,
Santiago
so Santi would be his nickname.
What's his full name?
Mine?
Yeah.
Santino Rafael Lopez.
Oh, okay. So mine's
we call
Santiago,
him Sunny.
Santiago Enrique. And we call him Santino.
You can't, nicknames just be shorter, not longer than the actual
Santiago,
name.
Santiago Santino.
Okay. So shorter. No Santi. No more Santi?
No, he's Santi still.
Oh, my God.